Heavy rains battered the coastal areas of North Tamil Nadu on Wednesday as Cyclone Leila further intensified and moved to lay centered in the Bay of Bengal around 190 kilometers east-northeast of Chennai and is expected to cross the Andhra Pradesh coast tomorrow. The cyclonic storm over southwest and adjoining west-central Bay of Bengal moved slightly northwards and lay centered at about 190 kilometers east-northeast of Chennai at 5:30 a.m., bringing heavy rains in several places.
It is likely to intensify further and move in a west-northwesterly direction and cross Andhra coast between Ongole and Visakhapatnam.
It has been forecast that gale force winds of 65 to 75 kilometers per hour may increase to 115 to 125 kilometers per hour in Andhra Pradesh, whereas squally winds reaching 50 to 60 kilometers per hour are also likely to blow along and off the coast of North Tamil Nadu during the next 24 hours. Waves are expected to be very high along and off the coast of Andhra Pradesh and North Tamil Nadu coastlands. Fishermen have been advised not to venture into the sea off these coasts. Damanjit Purnima for ANI.